Fluffy. No. No. Yes, okay, okay. That's okay. I mean, I was just thinking, wow. Because thing is here. I mean, this on 5, I don't know. This on 4, I don't know. I don't know because I also don't know why we should ever play him in our deck. Then this on first deploy, wow. I mean, this is really big, big gamble. Either he goes against creeps, then he's okay, fine. Or bam and bam and boom. And this is obviously meh, but yeah. Cannot be hit, at least it gives this armor, but obviously that's not a good result. Next lane, yeah, X against him would be a little bit better, but this is also dealing, reducing attack damage. So that's fine. This is taking 2, this is taking none. So whatever. Whatever! So let's see. We get a sword, and we get a sword. We should not buy the town portal that early. I mean, because we didn't get protection, this here is automatically dying against Phantom Assassin. He will have protection for his Phantom Assassin. On the other hand, we can play the Prowler. We need to play it here, so that we can play our stuff. It's also that if this happens, either he didn't get a cloak, then his hero also dies, or he got a cloak, but he doesn't have a sword, then we can Prowler Vanguard protect that. So let's see first what he bought. So he had 6 gold and he bought 2 items. Okay. So we should play all our stuff. Yeah, that's clear. We do have Legion Bearer. We could also play Legion here, but here it seems that this becomes farmed unless he plays something. This also doesn't farm the Legion Standard Bearer. And if we play him, we also protect this creep and kill this creep. Looks good, so fine. We could also play the Hellbear Crippler and reduce the attack, which is also good. If he do this, he could do Tower Barrage. But I guess Tower Barrage on these 4 minions would be still acceptable. I mean, it would be... I mean, what I'm saying is we don't pass and then he plays nothing. We cannot do such a thing. So, if he plays Tower Barrage... The Abyss, yeah. Calls to you. It's a very close call here, honestly. It's just very close. Seriously close. Yeah, Rampaging Crippler can become... Slate or blah blah. I think this is just better and then we see what happens. I mean, we protect Farben, keeping at 1 life. That should be very worth it if he doesn't have a sword. So that's great. Hellbear Crippler, right? Yeah. If otherwise, he could have killed the creep, so I don't mind it too much. I would definitely equip the sword so that we also deal the 2 chip them, did the 2 additional damage on the Phantom Assassin, bringing her down to 2. If he doesn't buy himself an item, any creep will also kill the Phantom Assassin next turn, which is good. Maybe he goes for the creep, then we can put a cloak, because we can buy a cloak. Then we go, yeah, that would be the greedy and bad play if he would shoot this. So, okay, that's fine. Now he gets more gold and he can maybe also get more items. That's fine. So, yeah, we are just putting 1 Farben every turn and 1 Farben every turn becomes busted, unfortunately. So I guess we pass, and if he does nothing, that's good, right? I don't want to put this here in order to... What I'm saying is, it's close, yeah. But if you play him, he might just have to play 4 mana, 4-4. But then we also cripple him. No, I think we should play it. Because we have a modification, we can as well put it on the left. 15 seconds remaining. Is it correct? Yeah, it's also correct in case he plays another creep. So let's do that. We need to get our stuff down. And if he plays 4-4, it also suffers. I mean, first of all, Viper will die if there will be the 4-4. And it will also reduce the attack. So I guess it's just worth it. And the routing could have been perfect. Boom! Excuse. I mean, we hammered him. I mean, that was nice. Because on the left lane, I mean, he could also kill this. Yeah. But he also need to invest the sword. And we could also kill 1 overlay creep. We still need to get our stuff down, right? I mean, this is a very sad story here. But at least he needs to shoot it again. Yeah, if you draw another green card, we need to put this here or on the right lane, but on the right lane is obviously not that great. So let's do it in this way. Yeah, we need to put Farben into that lane just in order to be able to play our stuff. We also have a cloak to protect anything we would like to, and we should. So we can just put a cloak on whatever we want, and then it suddenly has a lot of health points, which is great. Okay, we draw more of that stuff. Rampaging Helber is an option. We might also wait with him. We can put a sword here. We might just pass because there's blue-black, and I don't think that he will play nothing with blue-black. So we should definitely wait here. And then depending on what he does, we can just play the Rampaging Helber. Whereas there is a single blue hero, and Rampaging Helber then might run into AoE. We might not want that. So we might also just play the Prowl of Vanguard in this lane, but it's very close.
Are you getting reward?
Yeah, I know. If he doesn't do anything, it's also fine, by the way. Okay, so this can now become killed. We'll probably pass again first. No reason not to.
Yeah, he will shoot, guaranteed.
Maybe he shoots this if you give him initiative. And with black-green, he definitely needs to play something. So that's probably good.
My prey doesn't have a chance.
The sword.
I will face danger head on.
We could have also let him shoot first. I knew it.
Yeah.
Fuck! Wow! Faven the Dreamer fully super duper equipped. And then...
You wanna have initiative for left, or what's the plan?
No. Okay. I just want to play my stuff.
Okay, I see. But we should play another one, right?
Yeah, I think so. Rampaging Helber, yeah, okay.
Nah, alles besser.
Oh, you slayed me! Back I am! We play 9 of those. Actually, we really play 9 of those. I cannot believe it myself. But
it's not like we have a choice.
No, we don't. Zack, new Prowler. This is good.
I'll die for my people.
Huh.
Yeah.
At least it's the first Favren who doesn't die. So that's already kind of a... And the Axe is really doing his job, not taking any damage, meanwhile killing every turn. Yeah, the Helber Crippler dies for 4 damage, that was really bad, but what can you do? We do have initiative, that's great, because then we can equip him. That's really important.
Before Thunderstorm comes out, yeah.
Yeah, this is probably better, right? This here is...
Overcommitment, you mean?
Yeah, this will also die, exactly. Yeah, I don't want to become Thunderstorm, so...
Thunderstorm.
And then it's not only that, but we... I mean, he wants to become protected anyways, right? So...
Yeah.
So might as well equip him first. Could... Ramask first. Is 4 minions, this is 5. Yeah, 5 is a bigger number than...
Four.
Ramasked. Ramasked. Take my blessing, my minions. Voll gut. Also lane übergreifen ist, gell? So, does he want the cloak or not? Nah, we let him do his stuff first.
Yeah.
Oh, it's also important that otherwise he could have cooped and then we don't have a play.
Yeah.
If he would have cooped here, we wouldn't have had a play. I mean, yeah, if he coops, but whatever. No, but even if he shoots 4 damage, so that's fine.
Oha! Great!
But wait, you missed me and now I'm still alive! And boom! Traveler's Cloak as well! Oh, these farmers, they are like 17! And if he kills it, he comes back with 17 life. Unkillable. One-man machine. No, there is a chance to read. No, there is a chance, Adrian. It's not written in stone.
Wollen sie noch mehr schlagen, weißt du, mit der 50% Chance?
Yeah, the 50% is, yeah, it's true.
Essence Aura.
Essence. I also heard he is the worst hero in Dota, man.
Yeah, he's in both games the worst hero.
Yes. Rampaging Helber doesn't make sense. It's always a Prowler. So let's play him.
Yeah.
I'm prowling around here. No. We don't Berserkers call that.
No.
We just Fighting Instinct and bam. Yeah. Voll gut. Yeah, it's really good that we can play the Fighting Instinct here. He's really happy because he also wants Berserkers call. And if he does have 3 armor, that actually plays on him. It actually plays. Okay, so this Prowler is a one-man machine. He's getting overkilled, and then he comes back with 14 again.
That's really good.
He's also killing the assassin, by the way. No kidding.
I'll make this quick.
Bam! 6 mana, black card, and this card. Why just a bro? So expensive. Unfortunately, he only discarded, I think. He discarded one of these. I mean, he could have also discarded something meaningful, but what can you do? This is really expensive. Really expensive. Okay, now these are becoming buffed. Sure.
So here we are dominating.
Axis angry. Bam, bam, mate.
Axis is carrying this deck.
X is really carrying, yeah. But only because we didn't draw our Mist of Avernus, honestly.
Yeah, that's fair.
Okay. Huh.
So what does he have here? Okay. A 4-4 man army.
No, we do it in the middle of the spring, man. Then you can also not disrupt. It's insane. It's really insane.
Yeah. Boy,
this is crazy value. I mean, again, I'm in 3 plus 2 spring the trap 5. And then 1, 2, 3, 4. 5 is bigger than 4.
Whoa,
bam, 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 bam. On the poor Olga, guys.
Why would you do it on the red one?
Yeah, I don't know. It was nonsense. But why this poor Olga, man? Did you just see that? And I'm
down the
road. Wow.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We also threaten the black hero here. I mean, now it's definitely worse on this lane, right? Better on this lane.
No. We play drop here.
Okay.
Then we spring the trap to the left and then we do it.
Yeah.
Was this Prowler or does Rampaging? Rampaging is better, yeah? He just five dies. No, Prowler is better. What do you mean?
He dies.
Tell us what you mean.
He dies over 2, that's what I'm saying.
Yeah, but you wanted to play the Armor Rebellion, so.
Yeah, and then he dies.
2-1, yeah, that's true. Sure.
Unless we. Yeah, nothing unless, yeah. Just. What happens here? Wow, Auto Vertibora! You're not from this world! Okay.
Yeah, so. Ich finde auch alle hier schlechter sind als die Base Heroes, man.
I know. But now we better. Now we wanted to spring the trap. Oh my god. Yeah, it has to be good. Yeah, I thought that now it's really a Berserker castle.
When it comes to
they're
good coups and they're bad coups.
Hey, die gehen halt einfach so raus. So here, take another one, take another one. Always two cards. That's also the reason why he doesn't have any more cards in his hand. So, yeah, we just go according game plan.
Yeah.
They are saying, ha ha, what?
What? Ich weiß. How does the white hat even take on this this armor?
No, he's a stone skin. It's just stone skin, JJ. Nichts geil. Oh, actually, there's was nonsense. Ja, einfach das so, ne? It's already late, I don't want to buy more health items.
Yeah.
And the damage king is mö.
Maybe you get through at some day.
Okay, so we just take left and right. We give him left and right. Bam, bam, bam.
Wow, this is a really arming rebellion. That's a real rebellion.
I would also like to arm the Rampaging Caliber, but I'm really, really afraid that he might silence our green hero.
Might happen, yeah.
And we also need to play their master, so. Boom! Here's a sword. Here's a sword. Here's leather armor, JJ. Who wants short swords and leather armors? Oh yeah, here. I have many. I give. Here's so many. Oh wow. Okay. Zack. Boom! 7 short swords and 7 leather armors.
Wow.
It's here. It gets up. Und dann kommen alle, all will go in the red and bam.
I really would like to see a stack afterwards.
You mean because you already got four wins with it, right?
First of all, death. And I'm wondering in which world you play...
Outer World Devourer!
No. I mean, there has to be... Okay, he plays Outworld and Bloodseeker, but there has to be one hero he doesn't play. Yeah, he plays Farvan over the one hero he doesn't play. Like, he plays all the heroes, but the...
can you see the... No, you cannot see which cards he doesn't play.
Yeah, I don't see I would really like who was...
see, who was too bad?
Who was the poor guy getting rated him down by him?
I see. Yeah.
I'm probably just a red hero.
Yeah. X. No. Let's not play.
Bam!
Turret.
Die sieht auch so mächtig aus, die Turret.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, you can click on a picture.
Wow, okay, it's pretty... Pretty cool. So,
ich wäre richtig hochgehalten. Now I got the lane after it's been too cool.
I outplayed us here, yeah. It's not enough.
Oha.
Pretty sick. But the Viper dealt one damage, so I think it's fine.
So he wants to do our... Oh, he had a schön nach links and miss. I think he actually got so die Fluke eingeschlagen.
What do you mean left? I mean, we this, oder?
Yeah. He mean our creeps going left.
Actually, oh yeah, okay. Maybe we could also do this, but.
Are you afraid of threaten in the middle, yeah?
Afraid of.
You just want to get your cards done, as I know.
And this is 17 health, so I think we should let him play. The only thing is, I mean, on the left lane, I don't know. We already are very. I mean, actually, we should do it in this way.
Yeah.
Everything else is nonsense. I mean, why would we commit more into this lane?
You have to watch out.
There's only annihilation, which might slow down the process.
He might astral imprison you.
Yeah. Or silence. Or silence. All things are possible. Yeah. But first of all. Okay. First of all. They also 8 damage, 5 damage.
Holy moly, that's a rebellion.
It's really good. Was? Also, we had initially. Yeah, let's do. We could also play something else first, but. No way! Boy, 12 damage, 7 damage.
3 and shit, the creeps, die gehen richtig.
Surrender.
Okay, now double Thunderhead coming.
Double Thunderhead, okay, interesting. Yeah, nothing else, no?
Yeah, okay.
We just play into all his stuff if you play something else. 737. These are not Thunder. What do you mean, trans? They are like ogres. This is an ogre. 737, man. This is just an ogre conscript. What does he have? Where are the buffs?
A double armed rebellion or a mask blast.
Double armed.
Failed correction, sir.
Yeah. Sure. Okay, now everything.
Oh, he imprisoned your creep.
Ah, did he? Oh no. Boom! Yeah!
He could have just imprisoned his Bloodseeker. It would have been better.
Yeah!
Minus 7.
Yeah, it's true.
Minus healing sword.
Yeah, it's true. So, who has the initiative we do have? But this guy, hey, he's just out of range. It's echt lästig.
What do you? It's very strong skin.
Yeah, I know. I mean, it's it's a very evil snake. It's good that we do have him here because we can counter manipulate his tower damage. So that's really good as well.
Uha.
Yes, right. Yeah, he gets the armor and we prevent more in the future. Why would we prevent more than... I mean, the tower goes to 2, we can still counter-manipulate if we want. So that's fair. Yeah, you bet that we play this guy here, no?
Wait.
No, it doesn't kill him.
Play in front of a Phantom Assassin, he's exactly one short, right?
Yeah, that's also good. Yeah, this is better. Yeah, we don't even kill him, unfortunately.
That really hurts if the tower is at 1.
I mean, this tower is also already...
Yeah, that's the beauty of the tower is exactly at 1.
Yeah, pretty good.
Wait for it.
No, he won! One
health, not enough.
Bist du die Viper, ja? Okay,
alles klar. Nein, das klingt ehrlich.
Ja, I know.
Boah, jetzt gibt's.
Jetzt hat er uns. Zock.
Ich hab nur mir die Double Panzer heilen auf der Sanktum.
Really?
Holy
dude. Wow. Yeah, but he would have already played the Sunrite last turn, so yeah. I don't think that this is a.
And the left lane looks also very promising.
Very, very promising.
Wow. If you keep, warte mal, ich kann mir die immer noch nicht töten, das ist ja Wahnsinn. Also immer eins out of range schon. Alles fliegt auf sie drauf diesmal.
On these or what? Okay. Oh. But we still get Mist of Avernus. Oh.
Wow.
Mist of Avernus. Everything is so way too powerful. Yeah, then we would Ramask now.
I have better on the right.
Yeah, it's better on the right, yeah.
Also imprisonment, right?
Yeah, it's also slay and such. It's fine. Boom, lethal!
I mean, better play, because now it's even better than what we
did. Yeah, that's much better. Freaking unreal.
Yeah.
Yeah, we just keep it.
Yeah.
I don't want to run into more nonsense, so we just keep the hero in the lane.
Yeah, sure. Yeah, I mean, the Thunder Hide on the right should also just close out, to be honest.
Yeah. Not immediately, but next turn, yeah, sure.
Yeah, I mean, we were like the Thunder and Light.
Bam! 35 overkill! Plus 80. That was really good. Einfach spielen, oder?
Yeah,
sure. I mean, we could heal first and then do it. Oh, no, intimidation. Whoa!
Take your annihilation.
Bam!
Go home.
22.
Viper is a real hero.
Viper strike. The Viper!
Yeah.
Viper!
Okay. Exactly. Huh?
Finally we got her. I think finally we got her.
Another Viper strike.
I'm defending the lane alone. I'm the tank. Boom!
One more for the real perfect.
No, I think we got 5.
Oh, we got 5?
Yeah.
With this deck?
Yeah, oh man, it was not too bad. Yeah. It was absolutely alright.
The axe made it.
If you want, you can hit the subscribe button below. Yeah. If you want to have more of that amazing action, let's stay tuned for the drafts to come.